Rune!
Shh! I have the Rift Crystal.
Ah, I knew you wouldn't fail.
Well, thanks for the confidence, pal, but I've got to get you out of there.
This is a Rune Cage. The only way to open it is with the Rune Shilla carries.
I'm not looking forward to that. Well, don't worry. I'll be back for you.
I have every confidence.
If I didn't know better, I'd think you were sucking up to me.
Lord of the Rift, Master of Darkness. We, your humble servants, seek your counsel at this meeting of the Dark Union Reborn.
What news have you, Shilla, Queen of the Succubi?
I have captured the dragon Arokh, Mount of Heron, ancient foe of Navarus the Mighty and the Dark Union.
You have done well, my beautiful queen.
Oh, well, we, your servants, eagerly anticipate witnessing your judgment upon him.
Silence! The remains of matter of the Rift Crystal.
Servants of Darkness can't pass the test required to take the Rift Crystal, so I deceived an innocent into taking it for us.
Girl, you are in for one hell of a disappointment.
I expect her any moment now. Without the dragon's power, she'll be easily dealt with. And then, the Rift Crystal will be...
Mine! See to it that you get it! The full power of the Sword of Heron and the Rift Crystal must be in my hands when I cross over. Zirlik, High Priest of Death Magi, stand forth!
I stand ready to serve, O Master of Darkness.
The Sword of Heron?
Safe as ever, my lord. The Sword Room guards answer to me alone.
And the preparations for my return? Prepare the brimstone gate, and bring the boy to me! I have waited long to wear warm flesh again. Rejoice, my subjects! Soon I shall walk amongst you. The Dark Union will at last rule all of Drakan and beyond!